Welcome back, English First Language, 5th Standard. Swami Vivekananda Lesson, Question Answer. Glossary. Spirituality means the concept of being good human being. Dedicate, devote, desire, wish, earnest, serious, wandering, going from one place to another. Choose the most appropriate answer. First one. Swami Vivekananda established the Belur Matha to make people remember his speech in the Parliament of Religions? No. He spread the principles of this Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. C. Develop human values. No. D. Promote the social divisions. Answer is B. Spread the principles of the Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. Swami Vivekananda acquired the knowledge of the human values A. from his parents, B. through his spiritual experience, C. visiting countries, D. all of the above. Answer is B. through his spiritual experience. Third one, Narendra was born on September 11, 1893, B January 12, 1863, C September 11, 1863, D January 12, 1893. Answer is A, September 11, 1893. Fourth one, the audience in the Parliament of the Religions applauded Swami's speech because A, he spoke well, B, he addressed them as sisters and brothers of America, C, he spoke in English, D, his speech conveyed the humanism. Option B, he addressed them as sisters and brothers of America. Say whether the following statements are true or false. Swami Vivekananda was wandering monk because he wanted to spread Hinduism. False. Second one, the audience in the Parliament of Religions did not accept the speech of Swami Vivekananda. False. Third one, Swami Vivekananda worked for universal brotherhood. True. Fourth one, the wonders of the Narendra's mother made him become wandering monk. False. Fifth one, Swami Vivekananda went to Chicago as the political leader. False. Sixth one, the Belur Math was established before Swami Vivekananda went to Chicago. False. Third main, answer the following questions in one or two sentences each. 1. How is India described by the writer? India is a land of many religions and cultures. People here take both the pleasure and pain alike. They are dedicated and duty-bound. What kind of coachman did Narendra's mother want him to become? Narendra's mother wanted him to become coachman like Krishna, who taught Arjuna. Third question. Why did Narendra want to be coachman? Narendra wanted to be coachman because how nice it was to drive a coach. Fourth one, why was Narendra named Vishveshwara? Parents considered the child the boon of God, Vishveshwara, Vireshwara, Shiva, and named him Vireshwara. Fifth one, why was Narendra considered wandering monk? He went on and on, walked miles, traveled all over the country to discover truth. Narendra was kind to all. He had sympathy for the poor. He was courageous too. These qualities helped him become a wandering monk, traveling along to all the places to help the needy. Sixth one, what kind of education did Narendra advocate? He often expressed his ideas on education. According to him, education should develop a complete human being. Seventh one, what made audience in the Parliament of Religions give a thunderous applause to Narendra? He made a speech in Great Hall of Columbus in Parliament of Religions at Chicago on 11 September 1893. He began his address with the words, Sisters and Brothers of America. Immediately, there was a thunderous applause from the vast audience and it lasted for 2 minutes. Eighth one. What helped Narendra earn respect and appreciation from the people of America? Swami Vivekananda expressed his hope saying that the time for driving away these evil forces in the society had come. He told them that everybody should develop a sense of brotherhood and love for each other. There was a great respect and appreciation from the people of America. Ninth one, did Narendra believe in superstitions? Narendra did not believe in superstition, but he stressed that work is worship. Writing, complete the following table using the details given in the lesson in Swami on Swami Vivekananda. Date of birth, name given by parents. Okay. Date of birth, 12th January 1863. Name given by parents, Vireshwara. Parents' name, mother, Vishwanatha Datta. Father, it's reversed. father Vishwanath Datta, mother Bhuvaneshwari Devi. Characteristic traits: leadership, dedicated, duty bound, inquisitive, sympathetic, courageous. Life mission: to spread knowledge through education. Unique achievements: founded the Belur Matha, made the speech in Great Hall of Columbus in Parliament of Religions. He traveled all over the country to spread knowledge universal brotherhood. Using the information given above table, write a paragraph in 50 words on the life of the Swami Vivekananda. Narendra was born on 12th January 1863 to Vishwanath Datta and Bhuvaneshwari Devi in Kolkata. They considered the child the boon of the god Vireshwara Shiva and named him Vireshwara. Later, they gave him the name Narendranath Datta. At the age of 6, Narendra was sent to primary school and later to private tutor. He studied Sanskrit grammar, long passages from the Ramayana Mahabharata. He had a strong desire to study more. He wanted to see the god. Language exercises, vocabulary: fill in the blanks choosing the right word given in the box. Spiritual, superstition, earnest, despair, preach. Ramakrishna Paramahamsa is very well known spiritual leader. Whenever people in the despair approach him, he would say that they must be earnest in their belief in the divine. He also used to preach that belief in superstitions may not take anyone forward. The substitute the following with one word. You can take the help of the choices given in the box below. Philanthropist, theist, atheist, coachman, agnostic. First one, a man who drives a coach, coachman. Second one, one who believes in existence of the god, theist. Third one who does not believe in existence of god, atheist. Fourth one who doubts the existence of the god, agnostic. Fifth one who believes in serving mankind, philanthropist. Use the following words in meaningful sentences. Pride, accept, experience, dedicate, tolerance, pride. Taj Mahal is pride of India. Accept, he accepted my request. Experience, he has a good experience at the teaching. Dedicate, Mahatma Gandhi dedicated himself to India's freedom. Tolerance, one should have tolerance towards other religions. Match the words in the list A with their opposites in list B. A, strong, weak, despair, hope, good, evil, love, hatred, life, death. Grammar. Read the following sentences carefully. You will find them expressing different functions. First one, the school begins every day at 9 a.m. It is statement. Why are you late? Second one. Third one, is it a question mark? It is interrogative sentence. Third one, go to the post office and get some stamps. Please keep quiet. Fourth one, what a lovely picture. Sentence 1 above expresses a fact, it is a statement. Sentence 2 above seeks the answer to a piece of information. Why are you late? It also does the function of asking. It is thus the question or an interrogative sentence. It has the question mark at the end. Third one, A, go to post office and get me some stamps. Please keep quiet. Third sentence gives directions or instructions. Make the request. Such sentences are called imperative sentences. Sentence 4 expresses an appreciation. Sentences like this may be used to express surprise, shock, pain, grief, and so on. Such sentences are called exclamatory sentences. They have exclamatory marks at the end. Oh, ah, alas, ra are some expressions or the words used to express surprise or shock. Now read the following sentences carefully. Identify their kind or type. Write your answer in the space provided. The first one has been done for you. First, the earth revolves around the sun. Statement. Second one, animals can be either wild or domestic. Statement. Third one, when did you come back from Hubli? Interrogative. Fourth one, pass the ball, please. Imperative. Fifth one, oh, how cruel he is. Exclamatory. Sixth one, oh, what a wonderful game. Exclamatory. Seventh one, are you prepared for the examination? Interrogative. Read the following dialogues carefully. First one, imagine that you are on a visit to Bangalore. You ask for direction, go to St. Martha's Hospital. Read the dialogue. First one, it is for the spoken English help. A, hello, good morning. How are you? How do you come from? Where do you come from? B, I am Sri Krishna and I am from Chikodi. A, is your first visit to Bangalore? B, no, it's my second visit. A, what can I do for you? B, how do I go to St. Martha's Hospital? A, from here, go to Majestic. Take the bus that goes to Market from Majestic. Ask for St. Martha's hospital. Stop on the opposite side. You will see the hospital. B. How kind of you. Thank you. Imagine that you are near the market in your town. Complete the following dialogue. Where is the post office? The post office is near the railway station. A. How do I go to railway station from here? B. You can board the bus from here to the railway station. A. How can I go to MGL Road? B. You can board the bus from here and ask for the MG Road. A. When does your school reopen? B. My school reopens on 28th May. A. Thank you very much. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much.